Bang Si-hyuk revealed the main reason why BTS concept used to be rejected by Koreans. No one can deny that BTS is the most popular K-pop group at the moment, whether in the domestic market or in the international arena. However, not all groups can do the same as them because keeping the balance in terms of popularity between Korean fanbase and international fans is very difficult. In fact, even BTS also suffered the strictness of K-pop fans in Korea for a very long time before they achieved today's success. In fact, the taste of Korean fans and international fans has always been different. This difference has also been carefully researched by the CEO and producer Bang Si-hyuk in the process of finding the right direction for BTS. During a lecture, PD Bang also revealed the main reason why this 7-member group used to be rejected in their hometown. Accordingly, Bang Si-hyuk said that an indispensable element in BTS concept is the stories and theories conveyed through their music products. However, Korean used to refuse to accept this kind of concept from the very beginning. Producer Bang said, "When I first planned and proposed ideas and stories to BTS, what I noticed most clearly was that Western fans and Japanese fans have grasped and understood the plots very quickly. On the other hand, in Korean culture, I initially felt a rejection coming from them." BTS father revealed that he used to receive many constructive criticism from Korean fans. They wanted him to create a model of a group that is merely handsome members and then let them perform cool songs with eye-catching choreographies. Many Koreans didn't like trying to understand theories and stories they consider useless. A prime example of this is when BTS started to gain attention among international fans after Hwa Yang Yonghwa. At that time, they did a trilogy following this concept with 3 consecutive albums and incorporated many theories for each member's story. This concept later became the legendary concept of BTS. However, at that time, Korean fans also took a long time to receive this concept of the big hit group. For Korean muggles, they simply prefer listening to the group's music rather than digging into the underlying theories. However, producer Bang has never given up on making Korean fans change this stereotype. Bang Si-hyuk has always tried to prove to Korean fans that K-pop can also contain layers of profound meaning, interesting stories instead of simply stepping up on stage and performing. Bang Si-hyuk also created AU, Alternative Universes, a parallel universe where the members of BTS are supposed to have another life, to expand and further explore this worldview. Producer Bang said, "The release of BT21 and BTS World is also part of this view. I want to create many different worldviews, and most likely they will intersect at some point." If you are a fan of BTS, then surely you are already familiar with the hundreds and thousands of theories created by the company and the fandom itself since the period of Hwa Yang Yonghwa up to now. And although initially denied it, gradually the thinking about K-pop among Korean fans has changed. They not only receive but also appreciate the stories and conceptual ideas that BTS communicates through the group's music. This is also considered a success that PD Bang has achieved after a period of perseverance with the plan he has set for the 7 BTS members.